Pokes that one ahead. Now Armia on his backhand, a forehand off the boards and out. And that is tipped ahead by Evans, settled by Okiharju. Tage Thompson up to center ice. He'll gain the Montreal line. Thompson trying to wheel and deal his way inside. Eventually finds Alex Tuck. Far post scores! Henry Okiharju jumps down low to get in on the scoring with his first of the year. And the Sabres extend the lead. They're up 5-2.
Okiharju pretty excited about that one. He's got a huge smile on his face. But this was some nice work down low. Watch Tate Thompson here. He makes this initial play. Tuck finds this one down low, and he just hangs onto it. He had no intention of taking this in the net. He was waiting for something to open up because two Montreal players take Tate Thompson right over to the side. It took two of them to handle him. That left everything wide open down low, two on one pretty much for the Sabres. And a beautiful play by Tuck. He comes in front of the net. He knows he's got Okiharju on the far corner. And he just slides the puck across perfectly to him.